Hello, this is William Nelson Runyon. He was a judge and politician that lived between 1871 and 1931. He served as president of the New Jersey Senate, as judge of the United States District Court for the District of New Jersey, and as acting governor of New Jersey.